He's run wide though. Oh! Can you believe it? Wow, what a final corner. Augusto Fernandez wins the 2022 French Grand Prix in Moto2. Dixon loses third place into turn 12 from Augusto Fernandez. Warm welcome to the Sachsenring in Germany. That was really aggressive.
He's leading now over 6 seconds.
Fantastic Fernandez. He wins in Assen for the second time in 7 days. Fernandez will lead the Moto2 World Championship. He just squeezes on the inside of Alonso Lopez. He wins an absolute classic Moto2 race.
That was a great move.
Welcome back to Motorland Aragon, round 15. Augusto Fernandez and does take third.
Here comes Fernandez then. He needs to make progress quickly.
And that's one place gain.
Oh.